Hello from me and my cat. The holiday shopping season is upon us, again, already. I don't know how this year went so quickly, but it's here. And as a lot of you know, travel has been a huge part of my year this year. So for this holiday season, I really wanted to put together a travel slash tech holiday gift guide. Some of these items are specifically like just travel items, and then some of these are just tech items that I like to travel with, but you don't have to travel to use them. And everything will be listed and linked down below. My first gift idea is for the person in your life that likes tech and maybe also sustainability, and it is a self-cleaning water bottle. The technology of this is so cool. This is the Lark bottle, and the company sent this to me to try out, and they're sponsoring this video. This is a stainless steel bottle that has a UV light technology component in the lid that when you press the top, it activates a UVC light down through the bottle to eradicate bacteria. I have been using this bottle for a little while and I love, love, love it so much because if I haven't washed it in a few days, I don't really worry about it because this light eradicates 99.9999% of bacteria and 99.99% of viruses, which also makes it great for travel because when you're staying in hotel rooms or moving all over the place, you maybe don't always have a good place to wash your bottle. And this bottle has two modes. If you press the top once, it's normal mode and it will run a 60-second light cycle. And if you press it twice on the top, it'll run adventure mode, which is a 3-minute light cycle. And then on top of that, throughout the day, it will turn on automatically every 2 hours for 10 seconds. And as you can see here, there's a little charger port, so it's USB rechargeable. This is the 17-ounce size in the color granite white. They also make a 25-ounce. I also usually keep mine in this sleeve. You can buy these sleeves separately and they're just kind of a nice little way to hold your bottle. This retails for $95, which is definitely a splurge for a water bottle, which is part of why I think it would make such a good holiday gift because it's a splurge that you might not want to make on yourself, but it's nice if somebody else gifts it to you. And I'll have this linked down below so you can go check it out and read more about the technology and the stuff that the bottle does because it's pretty cool. My second gift idea is definitely for the traveler and it is a necklace or keychain clip from Traveler Collective. They sell these little stainless steel disc rings that are engraved with destinations that you visited and you can put them on one of their keychain clips or on a necklace. And there are a lot of different options for the types of destinations that you can get. Like you can do countries, you can do US states, you can do Canadian provinces. You can also get the discs custom engraved with like the year that you visited the place. They also have these pretty gold-plated continent discs. So if you've been to multiple continents, you could like use the continent discs as like dividers in the keychain to like organize your countries by continent that you've been to. I think it's such a cool gift for the traveler in your life. Maybe you know somebody who's studying abroad and doing a lot of traveling or who just has like a bucket list of places they want to go. And as they continue to travel, they can keep adding discs from places that they've been. And I really like that you have the option to engrave a year on them if you want to like keep track of like throughout your life where you went when. My next three gift ideas are some good practical gifts and they're all quite affordable. I think you can find all of these for like $10 or $15 or less. And they're quite small in size, so they would make good stocking stuffers. The first one is the Love Handle Phone Grip, which you can see here on the back of my case. I don't even remember what life was like before this was attached to my phone. It is the best thing ever. It's just this little adhesive piece. It has a really strong 3M adhesive that you just pull off and stick on the back of any smooth phone case. And it has this nice elastic band that makes holding your phone so much easier. I've tried like the pop socket attachment thing and all of those kinds of things, and this is by far the best. I found it on Amazon for like $8, I think. They have like 100 different color combinations of this, like they have patterns. They're super affordable. I've had this on my phone case for nearly a year and it is still stuck on there. It might not look that impressive here on camera, but trust me, like go get all of your people one, get yourself one, get everyone one. I love it because it basically just attaches my phone to my hand and it's great for a variety of situations. Like if you want to lay down and have your phone above you, you no longer have to do like this grip with your hand. It's just like attached to your fingers. So you can just use it like a flat paddle. Like you don't have to think about how you're holding your phone anymore. I really like it for travel because there's a lot of times where I'll have like my boarding pass on my phone, but I'm also like lugging luggage with me. And I don't have a risk of dropping my phone. Like if I have to scan my boarding pass, I just go like this. Like it just attaches. Like I can be like not paying attention and doing whatever and my phone is just attached to my hand. The next gift idea is an extra long phone charging cable. This is a 6-foot lightning cord for my iPhone that I bought on Amazon for I think like $7 a few years ago. It's the Amazon Basics line. It is so handy to have a longer charging cable, whether you're traveling or not, but especially when you're traveling. I feel like half the time hotels don't have a convenient outlet to plug something into. So when you have an extra long cord, you don't have to worry about that so much. Or if you're at an airport and there's like one outlet somewhere that you can try to plug into under a seat, like you just have more reach. It's so nice to have one of these on hand. And then the third practical gift idea is a digital luggage scale. You can get these on Amazon starting at like $10 or $15. Who hasn't been in the situation where you have an overstuffed bag and you're heading to the airport and you're trying to weigh it with your arm and like guess if it's under the weight limit? You can get these little tiny digital luggage scales now that will tell you for sure so you don't have to show up at the airport and then repack your bag at the bag check counter because it's too heavy. This next gift idea is something you're probably already familiar with. It's getting a lot of buzz right now. I think it's gonna be on a lot of wish lists this year. It is the new Apple AirPods Pro. And if you aren't familiar with these yet, Apple has recently released a new upgraded version of its AirPods called the AirPods Pro. These have an upgraded design. They now have the nice like silicone fit tips for your ears that you can switch out the sizes so that they fit your ears really nicely, which the original AirPods don't have, which is why I never bought them because I don't understand why you would make in-ear buds that don't have that. And the big selling point of these is that they are noise canceling. I have to say, I am pretty impressed with how good these are. And what I love about these is they blend seamlessly into my Apple ecosystem. So all I have to do is flip up the lid and my laptop or my phone will pop up like Allison's AirPods Connect. And this case is so small. Like it is like half the size of a deck of cards. It is so, so tiny, which makes these so easy to take with you, to travel with, to throw in your pocket. If you order them online, you can also do free engraving here on the case, which is a nice touch for a gift. They retail for $250, so they are definitely expensive. But if you're looking to really splurge on somebody who's in the Apple ecosystem this year, I think these are a cool gift. This next gift idea is something that every single traveler needs, and it is a power bank. Whether you're stuck on a long flight or a long train ride, or you're out for a long day and have nowhere to charge your device, you should always carry one of these on you so that you never run out of power. I really like the Anker power banks. This one is the 10,000 size. I don't remember what like the unit is that they're measuring, but it's the 10,000 one. I like it because I get like 2 to 3 charges out of it for my phone, but it's not like too clunky because you're always like trying to find the right balance of like enough power in one of these, but like also keeping it portable because you can get really, really big ones and really, really small ones. But this is a great tech slash travel gift idea because every single person has a phone these days and therefore every single person can use one of these. Another really great travel gift idea is an e-reader. I love my Kindle. I have an older version. I think this is the Kindle Voyage. I think the new ones are even fancier than this, but an e-reader is so great for the traveler because books are heavy and they're bulky. And if you're trying to pack light, like packing a book, an actual physical book with you, it's not really a great idea. And also nobody likes to be the person who is like the only person in a dark airplane with their light on so that they can read. And the nice thing about one of these e-readers is you can read in complete darkness. And whenever you finish a book and you need a new one, you can just download it versus looking for somewhere to buy one. There have been so many times when I'm traveling and like I finish a great book or I finish a great book in a series and I wanna go right into the next one and I can just download it and keep on reading. And then my last travel gift idea is for anybody who has ever gone on a trip anywhere. It is shoe bags or shoe packing cubes. Packing cubes in general are amazing. I love organizing my suitcase with packing cubes, but I know that there are some people who are resistant to that level of organization. However, everybody has the predicament when they're packing a suitcase of where their shoes go because nobody wants to pack all of their clean clothes and then just stack their dirty boots or sneakers like right in there with them. Shoe packing cubes are something that every single person needs. Mine is from Eagle Creek, but you can go on Amazon and find a pack of like 10 for 20 bucks. Like you can get them super cheap. So those are my travel slash tech gift ideas for this holiday season. If you have any ideas you'd like to add, let me know what they are down in a comment below. And if you liked this video, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe, and hit that notifications bell so you know when new videos are posted. Thanks so much for watching. I hope you guys are enjoying this season so far, and I will see you in the next one. Bye.
Thank you.